just can't stop. Yes. No.
Just check out that stream, my guy. He said he's on YouTube, so I just need to send him his YouTube.
Does he have a command? Should work.
Hey.
I'm predicting the Rams to regress a bit this season. I hope so.
I just can't stop. Telling me that she wants to own me. What's dude's name again? DK Kid. Nice. There we go. Let's go. Are we playing or no? Browns going 19-0. You forgot about the Super Bowl, pimp. But did Matt say play my game or wait? I'm not sure what he wants me to do. Okay, he wants us to wait. Dang. I got work at 6, that's why.
Browns going.
Oh. Keezy, what's happening? Nah, he said wait, DK. Ugh. Well, let me go get my crying cousin. Let's go hear him cry. Oh. Never mind, he good. He a crybaby. I just can't stop. No, I'm hecka mad, bro. I thought the last game was streaming this whole time, dog. This whole time I thought the last game was streaming. I was talking so much smack, I got in this man's head. I was in his dome. He didn't talk until the game was literally over. 24 zip, come on, Shen. And the game before that was 17-0 before he disconnected. Nobody scored on me yet. Hopefully DK ain't nice. That's what I heard. I heard he nice. I heard he nice, but I heard he ain't play Flam yet. I hope he got his mic on too. I likes to talk. I like when they're talking. I just can't stop. No, well. I don't know why Neo's been stuck in my head, bro. Neo Fi. One in a million, you are. Maybe you're the best I ever had. That's how y'all know I'm feeling myself when I start singing. Especially in the game. I might break onto your favorite R&B hit single. You may never know. Yeah, I heard he's pretty good. I heard he nice. But like I say, he ain't play Flam yet. He got scored on these last few rounds. I ain't got scored on yet. First round ain't even show up. Jimbo done put him against me. All of a sudden, he got school. Then just Saturday. Why? How you got school on a Saturday, bub? It's the summer. What are you talking about? It's August. Relax. And the second dude, you know, he was talking mad. Why? Oh, y'all should have seen him. He was picking his team. He was,
oh, yeah, fam. You know, Mav gonna watch the stream and watch me beat you, White. I'm like, bruh, relax. Bam, 17-0. Next round. He wasn't even talking smack. I ain't even gonna front. Dude wasn't even talking smack. I give him his respect. He just came in the game. He played. Well, he tried to play his game. And you know, it happened. You know, he tested the users. He did get to the goal line, but, you know, I had to shut that down. We had a couple pick sixes, you know. Nick Chubb doing Nick Chubb stuff. Odell doing Odell stuff. Baker doing Baker stuff. You know, the usual. Miles Garrett back-to-back sacks. I mean, and at that point, I just wanted to send the heat. I was just testing heaters at that point, you know. That's what I'm saying. Hopefully, DK is nice. I like a challenge, you know. It's fun. You skunk a man and he can't. Hey, bro, keep it a beam, bro. I talk like this all the time, bro. I literally talk like that. I was born to. I've been talking like this since I had a PS2. I had a PS1. I never played too many multiplayer games. I had a Nintendo 64. I didn't have too many multiplayer games. But I think when I saw my uncles and like my big cousins play, and they were talking smack, they taught me the ways. They taught me how it's supposed to go. And it's just rubbed off on me, and ever since then, it's just been stuck to me. I'm a rapper. I'm supposed to be able to talk smack. I'm supposed to be good at it. I'm supposed to be good at making people feel bad. That's what I do. That's why I can't wait to, man. When I tell y'all, last time I played Mav, that was some malarkey. For real. But it's good. I'm gonna be back, though. I'll holler at y'all.
an apology in the chat, Ross. Everyone play. Everyone that can play. So everyone in the semis on Xbox. King, Toeg, Sean, and Saint. And then we got... Okay, we're semis on Xbox. Quarters. On PS4. And we're watching Flam and DK.
Baby shark, do do do, shark, do 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 do.
That's did you drop my MG2?
Yeah, they're both the last two words of it.
Who y'all got, Flam or DK? I know a lot of you guys might not really know DK.
I got DK.
Been a supporter and ninja member for a while. Dabbles in competitively. I don't know if he's ever made like a nice run, but he's up there with like knowing that stuff. So he's probably one of the better ones.
Flam's alter ego is about to come out and choke this away.
Flam, we hear you listening. Don't choke.
All right, brother. Where you at, though? And I can't even know. I'm just waiting for him to accept the invite, fam. Hold on, let me see where you at. Yeah? Sent him the invite. Ashkere. Excuse me. Bro, it's a DK Metcalf. Hey, bro. Where DK at? You gotta resend it? Please tell me this man Mike gonna be on, man. Please. Arriba. Bro, there's no way this man gone. He just hit me like in the chat. Like he literally just hit me in the chat. Dog. First off, Mizzou called me Flame. That ticked me off. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. Wow, did bro really leave? Mizzou, I dislike you, dog. Even though you guys have given us John Dorsey and Kareem Hunt and Damian Harris, ticks me off. Getting me mad doesn't make me play better. The more I talk, the better I play. So I just got to make sure to talk nonstop. What's up, Ray? What's happening, Roger? How you doing, brothers? I hope you guys are brothers. If not, how you doing, brother and sister? Whoa. Put the two. Bro, where's this man? Oh, God, I sent this dude an invite, bro. Twice. Wow. DK Shook? Hashtag DK Shook? There we go. Yeah! USA! USA! That's what I'm talking about. Let's get it, man. Let's get it, man. Of course, everybody using Dallas. Everybody want the little Zeke, little Zeke Deek, little freaky Zeke. DK nasty, I like it. Mhm. I like it. DK nasty. He gonna use freaky Zeke. Yeah, Eskiri.
My Mico Loco. Arriba. Slide on. Go with the 4-4.
Arriba. Jet too hard. Don't drown in this wave.
Eskiri.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here.
Come on,
in
man. I just need my defense to come through and do defensive like stuff. That's it. That's all I need. I haven't given up a single point all tourney. I just got to keep it going. Just got to keep it going, baby. We bringing it out? Yep, we bringing it out. Let's get it. Well, he's getting started.
My Goloka. Don't have to play, my friend.
There we go. Oh, man. He's running one of these.
Not one of these.
Okay. Can't develop anything. Let's try something else. Just gonna try something else.
Oh, we calling timeouts.
Okay.
And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. They'll have two remaining.
Made him use a timeout in the first quarter? Is that a sign? Oh. Is that a sign, ladies and gentlemen? Okay. I like that. Mm-hmm. I do. I really do. What? How do you drop that? Kareem Hunt dropping that? Don't call it for a catch. Don't call it for a catch.
A few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Too far from breaking that. Officially given 15. And that will come the offense as they take over.
What he coming out in, coach? Three wide receivers, one tight end, one running back. Oh, he coming out nasty. Yeah. He going to run the rock. I like that.
At their own 37.
Okay, just come back this way then. That ain't nothing to a boss. Ain't nothing to a boss. We filling them holes, bruh. You're not finna run on me. No siree. You coming out in the nasty four. I knew DK was crazy. We all over that. Oh, no, we're not. Okay, but okay, buddy, this is getting out of control. Hashtag oof in the chat, baby. Bro, my linebacker did a front flip over the stiff arm, though. That's a new one. I almost blocked it. All right, he's gonna run it back, coach. Run that back, Turbo. The smart thing to do in this situation is to never abandon the run. Don't abandon the run, and you should be fine. Period.
That's fielded in the end zone.
Woo! Woo! Move 39, Jesus! That was crib. That's crib any other day. I promise you, my G. That's to the house, bruh. Oh my God.
They got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10. A run
for Nick Chubb. What? Come on, son. She's gonna leave the middle open. I'll take it.
And those big runs between the tackles, that's a little deflating for a defense, isn't it?
It really is, because that's where your strength's supposed to be. You're supposed to be in a spot where you can't make that yardage there. You're supposed to send them outside, not in this case.
Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. Don't abandon the run. I've learned this on multiple occasions in just life. And just life in general. I'm going to give y'all a life lesson while playing this, man. Bro, listen. Just because something don't work for you, can I get a face mask? The first time, you just got to dust yourself off and try again. And again. And again. I need nothing just like this. I will tell y'all one thing, though. If I score right here, I'm going for the deuce, deuce. Bruh. Bruh. We gotta go for it. We have to. We have to. We gotta go for it.
No move to get the offense off the field. They're going on fourth and five.
Hey, team six. Team six.
You stupid. You stupid. You stupid. You stupid. You stupid. Come on now. That's what you gonna do to Odell Beckham? Oh, dang crap. Timeout. Timeout. I gotta go for two. I have to. I have no choice. Like I said.
First of their three timeouts. They'll have two remaining.
Oh, man.
Here in this second quarter.
Oh, man. Mic check, 1-2, on the way to third. Flow sick, put a straight jacket on my hood. I don't like any of these, bro. I don't like any of these. Keep it real with you. We just gotta go muscle. We just gotta go all muscle. We just gotta go all muscle. Come on now. Come on, baby, baby. Fumble! Should have died. Should have straight up died. Arriba! Come on, baby. This is a man. This is a man's game.
Take the field, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a
bruh. Bro, I need to get off that block, bro. I got something for him. I got something. He coming back in that? Yeah. I need him to come back in that. I'm gonna go right here. Bro, this man's getting immaculate blocks. What? He got two arm bars back to back? Back to back? It's alright. We got something for that. We still got something for that. We just need to get a block. Shit, that, bro, that's it. That's all we need.
Time Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill before the coaches.
Bro. Heck no. Bro, how do you drop? Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Oh my goodness, dude.
That certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice getting ready for this one.
I need that.
Right out of the gate.
I need those, EA.
The defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Come on, bro. Are they really going to cheese me like that, dog?
They'll come to the line on second and 10.
Bro, I put him on an out route, bro. I put an out there.
Okay.
Okay.
Are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
Thank you. Finally.
Second down. He's having a big game running the football, but that will hurt the yards per carry a little bit.
Yeah, but the average he's got so far, that's the type of average he wants to take away in the contract negotiations, doesn't he?
Flushed out right.
Bruh, I need him to be reckless. I need that man to be reckless.
And they certainly have come on, kept man. Them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. An incomplete pass on second down. It muddles things a little bit here. This is a third and 10.
Let's go! He ain't got time like that, coach. Come on, bro. Kick this field goal going about your day, pimp. Kick this field goal going about your day. Ooh, okay, okay. That's enough time for us to cook. We just don't get rocked back. We low-key need a tug right here.
So chalk that down as an 8-play drive capped with a field goal.
Yeah, as a friend of mine used to say, they were moving and grooving for a while, but they couldn't keep the momentum going enough to get a touchdown out of it.
This will be taken to the back of the end zone.
Okay, I like that. I like that.
And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And now with still more than a minute to go in what's been a tight game, you figure we'll try to see them move the ball downfield.
And remember, they get the kickoff to start the second half, so this is a golden opportunity for them to go down there and put up a couple of sixes. Back to back, what a momentum swing that would be.
Yeah, you might be able to get a 2-for-1 without even getting up the football.
He dropped it?
First down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. So he can't hang on, and as I watch that unfold, I remembered an expression that I've heard.
He really dropped that. He really dropped that.
Might as well hold on to the ball.
But you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player.
Bring him up. Bring him up.
Easier said than done.
They give the chub out of the gun.
Bro, they really made me do that stupid stuff off the lineman, dog.
They have to feel pretty good about getting
my
that
gosh.
Game, considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Mike 54.
Protein spell.
Shit. Watch this.
He's checking. He's checking.
Smooth.
Crash. Crash.
Let's go. Let's go. That's fine.
Quickly use their third and final timeout. They'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. Lions scores the 37 on first and 10.
Come on, come on, go. Let me get one more off. 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 And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. Hike it. Come on, Odell. Oh! I thought they gave it to me. I thought they gave. Bro, that screen should have been crib, bro. There you have it. Halftime quickly over. Third quarter, here we go. Damn.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And they'll put up the stop sign there as his
guy. Alright, he gonna run the rock now. I know that for sure. He about to run the heck out this thing, bro. I promise you. Watch.
So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Get that quarterback, D-line.
Second half starts with a carry. Dude, make the tackle. I put you in position, bro. Oh my gosh. One of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon. We're all over that. Thank you. And this time he's not going anywhere. They'll get him down right at the line of scrimmage. That time they're able to bottle him up, but he's having a really nice game.
I agree with that. Let's just go big picture, right? Every back that's in the Hall of Fame had carries where they didn't gain yardage or they lost yardage.
Oh, that's just a good play. I honestly didn't expect him to, like, even see that.
And their delta pass of just under 20 yards. And the key number on that play, third play of the drive, third down, spectacular catch, turns into a first
down. Let's go. Make this man work, bro.
Seen that much today. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Prescott now from the 50. Heck. What? What? Bro, you. Oh my god, man.
Circle the Pro Bowl. Without a doubt, that's a game that you just figure you're going to be in each and every year.
Oh my gosh, dude. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. Jesus Christ. That was my. I was there too. Bro, that's so stupid, dude. This dude really caught a diving catch between. Is EA gonna join the chat soon, bro? Cause, like, man, I got some questions, bro. I got some statements.
Following the touchdown, here's Mar to kick it away.
I got some stuff to say.
Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. Back to just about the 25, the 24-yard line.
Dude, that really has me angry. Like, this is the first time this game has actually, like, ticked me off this year.
First and 10 at their own 24.
They really made that catch, dude. That's insane.
Slip his way up across the 30 to the 32. Sean Lee, the Pro Bowler, there for the tackle.
That's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
Mayfield on 32. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off Byron Jones. And he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line.
GG, bro.
Talk about possessions being at a premium in these games, and now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in,
That one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
I mean, I was trying to lob it, but it's whatever.
So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Like, dog, I'm sending literally 9 people, and no one's getting through. I look, this middle player here, I'm calling mid blitz. Getting no love.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And you'd have to figure they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory.
Like, he's getting awesome blocks on the edge, bro. I understand that's your tight end, but dude, no middle penetration.
And the Cowboys use the short field to their advantage as they catch in for six. So we got 3-1 tackle, but couldn't do it. So the defense gets the stop. I know it's situation to situation, but who has more pressure there, offense or defense, when they go for two?
I truly believe it's the defense has more pressure because the offense has an entire playbook wide open from the 2 yard line. You can throw it. So defensively, I think most teams are going to be aggressive and force the issue and try and bring pressure.
Where's my play at? We out of there. We still in the game, baby. We still in the game, baby. Let's get it. All right, bro. We're just going to take the one now so we ain't got to worry about it later. Let's go for the one now so we ain't got to worry about it later.
Okay, so they got the score. Do you go for one here to save the possible two-point conversion for later?
Yeah, we saving that for later. We just got to play defense now. We just got to play defense now.
This is fielded a couple yards deep.
Bro, this man juked in 3 people and didn't die. Like, that's crazy, bro. I can't get any edge. That's puzzling.
He's still rumbling, isn't he? Still looking fresh in this one despite the heavy workload. You and I both know. Well conditioned, and he did tell us that he...
Why was he running backwards? Why was he running backwards?
Good gain of 9 on first down. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a 2nd and 1.
I came out in goal line. I came out in goal line. There was still no block save. That's bananas. That's crazy. I came out in goal line, bruh. GG, dog. Oh my goodness. Finally. Dang. I mean, it's too late, but still, bro. Like that, dog? Amari Cooper, bro. GG, my guy. Amari Cooper is blocking the heck out of a linebacker, bro. That must be the new 99 Amari Cooper, bro. GG, bro. Good game, bro. Good game, dog.
All run runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10.
GG, fam.
Next week? Nah, we're waiting for the new 2K to come out. What does it come out until, what's it, September?
Oh, Jennifer Marshall made July, August. Google knows.
Yeah, the 6th. So we got, what, at least 2-3 weeks? We'll probably, around the release of that, we'll try and do a tourney. Big man, did he say something when we turned the stream off? Yeah, man, Zeke and that Cowboys line is a tough combo in Regs.
Celebrate, I got you. I do my damn, man. Definitely.